Second race, fillies and mares, $8,000 claimers to be non-winners of 2,500 last five starts. We have a driver change on one Swift Babe, the Dan Knox.
No, they curve into the box to Rich and Anxious Pat. Has that lead 2.5 lengths. It's Swift Babe, second 2 lengths. Tina Tuna Bluegrass is charging to the outside. 3/4, 1:29 2, an Anxious Pat. Shows the way 2.5 lengths. Here comes Tina Tuna Bluegrass. Now third, now second. Hostetler coming to the whip. Now they're in the final 1/8 of a mile. Tina Tuna Bluegrass is charging, and down the stretch they come. It's Tina Tuna Bluegrass. It's Anxious Pat on the inside. It's Tina Tuna Bluegrass. Tina Tuna Bluegrass at the wire. Anxious Pat and Swift Babe.
And a good finish in the first of two wins for Ron Marsh, number 6, Tina Tuna Bluegrass at $7, 159-1 for trainer Joel Higgins. Second place to Anxious Pat, Laverne Hostetler. Swift Babe, Dan Knox was third, 6-3 Perfecta, 1760, 3-6 double, $10.20.